Some Toyota vehicles are equipped with the added safety of a tire pressure monitoring system, sometimes referred to as TPMS. The system comprises a receiver, tire pressure monitoring valves, and transmitters in each of the four tires, excluding the spare. A TPMS warning lamp in the instrument cluster lights up if one or more tires is significantly underinflated. Driving on a severely underinflated tire can cause it to overheat and may lead to tire failure. Underinflation also reduces fuel efficiency and tire tread life and may affect the vehicle's handling and stopping ability. For those reasons, if the low tire pressure warning light comes on, the driver should stop and check the tires as soon as it is safe to do so. If it is safe, proceed carefully to a tire inflation station and inflate all four tires to the manufacturer's recommended pressures. The recommended pressures are posted on the vehicle's information label, which can be usually found on the driver's doorpost. If a tire is flat, it should be removed and replaced with a spare tire immediately, then taken to a Toyota dealer for repair. There are many possible reasons for a tire to become underinflated. It may be due to a leak, but tire pressure also decreases when the outside temperature drops, as in the fall or early winter. In those cases, the tire pressure warning light will automatically turn off after a few minutes, once the tire pressure has been adjusted. The TPMS warning light may not turn off if a tire is replaced with a spare or with a non-genuine Toyota wheel. It should be noted that the tire pressure warning system may not function properly with some types of replacement tires, or if there is a lot of snow or ice on the vehicle, particularly around the wheels or wheel housings. The pressure in all tires, including the spare, should be checked at regular intervals, when the tires are cold and inflated to the manufacturer's recommended pressures. The TPMS is not a substitute for proper tire maintenance, and it is the driver's responsibility to maintain correct tire pressures. The features and functions described in this video might not be applicable to your Toyota model. See your owner's manual for details. Thanks for watching this Know Your Toyota video.